Hi, I'm Dr. Brandon Mitchell. I'm a professor of physics at Westchester University. My research primarily focuses on using rare earth elements in semiconductors to do a number of applications in display technologies and quantum information technology. When it comes to quantum information technology, this is a field that is advancing to the next level of communications. So this is a rudimentary quantum optics experiment. Effectively, what's going on here is that we are going to relay bits of information. So when you think about information, you might have heard of binaries, so zeros and ones. A string of zeros and ones can be correlated to bits of information that are sent to your computer to do the various things that it does. However, quantum bits or qubits, instead of using massive amounts of photon where you have a lot of light or a little bit of light to give you a zero or a one, we send individual streams of single photons, single particles of light, where we manipulate things about them with their polarization, in which we can encode information in a much different way. Now, this system is not a quantum computer and will never be a quantum computer, but it can help you understand the fundamental properties of a single photon, those same properties that will be used in future developments in quantum information science field.